Welcome back. Here we are again. We have just gone into the tunnels after killing Dowd. And charm. That's it. The issue we have here is that we need to get out. there are a lot of weepers around because the more chaos you show in the world, the more weepers are in play. And
must be in a basement.
There's no hospital. I told you that. You think they round people up because there's a cure?
There's city guards. They're supposed to protect people.
They did. They protect the healthy people from people like us, the sick ones.
I'm not that bad. Some people pull through, right? Don't they?
1 in 1,000. 10,000, probably.
Any chance, I'll take it. When I get out of there and get better, I'm going to do right this time. A fresh start. This time.
How many people said that after COVID?
Strange. You don't look ill. Not a victim, but a guard.
Who is he talking to?
Dropped us in it. I don't blame them. I know why they do it. But I only wanted to die at home.
Not weepers, not hostile.
See, you've got the barrier up. About time.
Would
would've been done sooner if live buggers didn't keep climbing back out. How many times have I asked that only cadavers take the long drop?
Nothing ever changed.
You've got the barrier up. About time.
Would have been done sooner if live buggers didn't keep climbing back out. How many times have I asked that only cadavers take a long drop?
Nothing ever changes. You should know that.
Some guy on the last shift was telling me the Lord Regent himself was stuck like a pig on some assassin's blade. What is going on up there?
Definitely not going out that way. Unless we can get a drop on them.
Oh.
yourself. Don't make me find you. I know you're here. Got you now. Guard, to me. Guard.
What the hell?
We're not taking this one alive.
Faster. Yeah, we want that. It'd be nice to have that error on it. But it does seem to randomize everything.
Wish I had a last swig of whiskey. You're the mask guy's been taking down all the lords and ladies. No way through this gate unless you got the sewer key. Only one place to get that key, and I wouldn't go there. Not for all the gold in Dunwall Tower. Not again. Maybe you could pull it off, though. Something attacked us in the distillery. It used the rats. I know it sounds crazy. And then it run back under the streets. So we come down here to kill it, Slackjaw leading the way. Went bad. I barely crawled out. Don't know what happened to Slackjaw. He had the sewer key, though. It was a fog, and then rats. Rats everywhere. Slackjaw chased him deeper into the sewers.
What the hell? Thank you.
like a wrench!
Quiet now. Granny needs to concentrate.
Don't kill me! Granny Rack, stop! Stop what you're doing! Can we at least talk about it?
My knife's gotta be nice and sharp to cut into your skeleton, Slackjaw. There's my love. Are you ready to help get Slackjaw's bones? Granny has some birthday gifts for you. I've been saving them up in case you ever came back to me. Aren't you a gentleman helping Granny Rags with her stew? We'll eat well tonight, sweetheart. First thing, you'll have to put him to the knife. Don't want him crawling out of the pot now.
What you doing? Listen, Amikovo, don't help her! Don't let her kill me!
You have to.
You can have anything I own. Coin, whiskey!
Unlock his chains for me, darling. Here's the key. Go ahead and unlock his chains now, dearest. That's right. Pick him up and toss him right in the pot. Go on. Oh, thank you. What a fine help you've been. I'll just let him stew a while now. Go ahead, darling. Take your presents and go. Granny's got things to do.
Find her way into such interesting places, Corvo. Crawling out of those flooded ruins, winding your way back to the pub where you last saw Emily. Where is she now? How does it feel now, knowing your allies betrayed you? Strange how there's always a little more innocence left to lose. And Dowd, you just killed the greatest assassin of the age. Did you do it for love of the Empress or Emily? Or was it the primal desire to rise above other men? Do you even know why?
Yep, revenge. Pure and simple, revenge. Death to my enemies. He killed the Empress. boss, eh? Good grief. I thought I'd run out of sleep darts. Sorry, folks. Sound as if kind of like somebody spotted you, you're in danger. So we got two more achievements. We got help Granny Rags, which is the only reason we did, and we got the one to find all the pictures. We don't count as killing any civilians. Obviously, the Weepers don't count as civilians anymore. Cool. That's something to remember for future. And we're still missing an achievement for killing everybody, killing people with one of each type of weapon, which might be the sticky grenade.
Please, no! Oh, it's you, Corvo. Thank the stars. We all thought you'd been killed, except for Samuel. He seemed sure you'd survived. I saw him on the river shortly before the killing began. He was smart enough not to come ashore, but I'll bet he's still out there, looking for you, is my guess. Havelock called us into the yard, but I wasn't feeling well. I just watched from the attic. The Admiral brought his cutlass. He stuck Wallace through the eye with it. Then he did Lydia. Callista he shot in the back with his pistol. Emily saw it all. Havelock kept yelling something about the things he'd done and how no one could ever know. Pendleton wouldn't even look anyone in the face. They said it was time for Sokolov and went off to his cage. I don't know what happened after that. Emily was there when the killing started. Poor child. I hope she hid her eyes. The Admiral said that Martin was right. I guess they talked about it. And they started to worry they'd get executed for all that they'd done, going after the Lord Regent and his allies. I suppose it's why they've poisoned you too.
This doesn't make any sense to me. If you're the ones that went...
I thought Lydia would squeal on me at the end. She just told Havelock to screw himself. And died. Lydia's the only one who ever showed me any kindness.
Just won the revolution.
I don't think the Admiral actually knew I existed.
Or the counter-revolution. And worry that you're going to get blamed for what you've done as part of the counter-revolution. Surely if you're in charge, that's a case of, well, screw them, we can do what we want.
I can hide here for as long as it takes.
If you do it in
Seems that no one is safe when a man is that close to a prize like the throne.
If you do this in low chaos, what happens is that the servants get taken out and shot, and she says something along the lines of Pendleton said that he was going to give us a bonus, and Wallace told her that she didn't deserve a bonus, she wasn't getting one, so she didn't turn up. So as a result, Wallace and Lydia get shot in the back of the head, and Cecilia gets away.
What a day, huh? That'd be a great party tonight. I was only a kid at the last coronation. We even make it to dinner.
Did you do that?
Ah! Oh, I'll find you. Right now.
Let's beat him to the house!
Gotcha!
Oh, boy.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. With sad hearts, the city watch must announce...
Please, no! Oh, it's you, Corvo. Thank the stars. We all thought you'd been killed. Except for Samuel. He seemed...
Yeah, we've heard it before. Appreciate what you're saying. However, let's not go through it all again.
Mm-hmm.
Bart, but I wasn't feeling well. I just watched from the attic. The Admiral brought his cutlass.
What a day,
he stuck
huh?
Wallace through the...
It's gonna be a great party tonight. I was only a kid at the last coronation.
Didn't even make it to tonight. Will you look at this mess?
Relax. One of the officers said he was dead. Poison thrown in the river. If you ask me, he's long gone. Threw the mask in the river, left out.
You gotta be here. Aha!
I was only a kid at the last coronation.
If we even make it to tonight. Will you look at this mess?
Relax. One of the officers said he was dead. Poison thrown in the river. If you ask me, he's long gone. Threw the mask in the river, left out.
That's what a rational person would do. Not this guy. You have to understand the criminal mind. I hear they had to hide the Caldwin girl from him the whole time they were working with him. I heard they locked him at the beach and only let him out at night.
Criminal mind, huh? So what's he doing now?
Waiting. He's probably watching us right now. With that crazy mask on. Creeping closer and closer, ever closer, until...
Cut it out. What's so impressive about Corvo, anyway? Who's he got up against? A couple of high overseers? A couple of noblemen? He could never stand up to men with our training.
Well, now I do.
Won't stay hidden for long.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. With sad hearts, the City Watch must announce the death of the Lord Regent, Hiram Burrows. May his spirit fade and become one with the cosmos.
Update.
Our men are still trying to penetrate the wall.
Firing! Someone get over there! Please!
I know you're here! Got you now! Flank him!
Back right now.
Going back.
Lord Regent, I hereby appoint the Lord Trevor Pendleton to the office of Prime Minister.
Find you, it's going to be fast.
Assassin, help! Get behind him! Die!
Take out his leg! Fishies don't,
Shit! Someone's dead! I've got you now!
Guard, to me! Stand clear! Now! Clear the line!
Get him!
Feed him to the hounds.
Automatically rush upstairs. This is going to take me right back to the... Oh no.
I know you're here somewhere, scum. Someone!
This was too easy.
If it was... Far too many of you bunched up on those stairs, man.
Where are you?
What the hell? Ready for fight wars?
Uncle Curnow, I hope you find this. I'm devastated. The girl I've been caring for is gone. Emily is her name. Yes, that Emily. Daughter to the Empress. She's gone. They took her away in a boat this morning. I don't know where, and her hair hadn't been combed. I worry who will look after her. I didn't even get a chance to say goodbye.
Stupid goddamn devil son of Roland Gallagher.
Huh?
Help!
Back!
Assassin, help!
I'll for the watch!
It's refreshing to converse with someone on
I couldn't agree more. Your expulsion from the Academy was a crime against natural philosophy itself.
Which you might have pointed out at the time. But it's pointless to hold a grudge. I want to ask you...
About the Corvo! Good to see that you still breathe. The city would not be the same if you were not with us. I've completed Piero's work on an arc pylon, but only just.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, merely rendering our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes. I've attuned it so that we will be safe from the functions of the device. It will only trigger in the presence of our enemies. This arc pylon is more powerful than the older design. It will function at a greater range, striking down our foes while ignoring us. I need my final sequence, which is recorded in the blueprint for this device. Havelock was inspecting it before the killing started. Return the blueprint to me. It was in his bedroom before he left. Hopefully, it's still there. You may navigate the fields of battle with ease. Astonishing!
The arc pylon is complete. Now to activate it.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, merely rendering our enemies unconscious. Or they can be reduced to ashes.
What is your opinion, Corvo? I should have guessed you'd want to act decisively. It's a simple adjustment, and we will be ready. All is ready, Corvo. All that remains is plugging in a whale oil tank to power it. Will you do the honor?
When this arc pylon is charged, no one will dare come near us.
Hoblock's here?
Cursed dreams were accurate. Conspiracy, just a nest of worms. All is falling to ruin, and even the great Pyrrho's days are numbered as hounds scratch at the door. If only I had enough whale oil in here to set off a fire equal to my brilliance.
What happens if I get another crack?
Simply amazing. Destruction on a grand scale. It defies description. So many lives silenced in an instant.
Ouch.
Not liking the look of this one bit. That party died down inside awful fast, and now they called all the staff together. They said one more package for you to deliver, but I think I'll be keeping station at a safe distance from the riverbank and keep an eye on things for a while.
I expect that you will want to take revenge on those who wronged you. I do not know where they went, but it was by water. Old Samuel would know, I'd wager. We once discussed a system of signals to be used in Emily's tower for communication across the river. I wonder if he remembers that. I'll make what you need as long as I have the necessary materials.
Well, Corvo, I hope we can be considered colleagues again. You were condemned, I was kidnapped. Men like us rise above such things. As to the good Admiral, I believe men such as Havelock start with high-minded intentions. Same with Martin, and maybe even Pendleton, though I suspect he was just lazy. But no one is prepared for the sheer seductive influence of being so close to real power. Once you start ordering people killed to get your way, everything else is mere...
Thought I'd find you here. It never pays to bet against you, does it? I saw the signal. I knew you'd be back, Corvo. I knew it. We should start off soon. I've been feeling something in my bones, and if it's plague, well, I can't be counted on to drive this boat much longer. Good. Then it's one more trip across the river to where it meets the sea. That's where the Lord Regent was building his new lighthouse. Ought to be something to see. Bloody mess. Looks like they fought. Maybe over Emily just after they landed. I'll bet the Admiral's got her locked up in the lighthouse somewhere. If Pendleton's lost the first round, he's probably dug in someplace, doing his best to drink himself to death. I suspect it's Martin who's got the lighthouse under siege. They turned on each other at last. So the Admiral's power mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Pendleton is a coward. And you, Corvo, the things you've done, you could be the worst of us. I've seen a lot traveling with you. Now get off my boat. I'd wish you good luck, but I'd be lying. Out, Corvo. I don't like what you've done. No better than these traitors. That's why I'm gonna tell them you're coming.
Sorry, Samuel. That is not how I expect this to end. But you ain't telling them that I'm coming.
You go this once. I'm warning you, Corvo. Out of the boat. I don't like what you've become. No better than these traitors. That's why I'm gonna tell them.
Somewhere around here. I know you're here.
Yep.
Thank you.
Someone will pay for this.
How did they get there?
Hold on. Someone's down. I know you're here somewhere, scum. Someone get over here! Oh, God. Someone will pay for this.
Let my hands not be restless. Reveal yourself.
Damn. Someone's been killed. I'll feed your heart to the hound. Present assassin.
Whiskey.
Help!
Find out, eh? Quick save and then go for it. I hadn't bugged out, just on the side doesn't recognize their dead bodies as
disappoint me, Martin.
Why don't you come down and settle this man to man?
The view is nice up here. I'm not moving.
Don't try to act brave, you worthless piece of inbred shit.
Come and get me if you're so strong.
Stupid blue blood. Let's see how you like this.
Martin, you couldn't hit me if I was standing next to you.
Ah.
Thank you.
transfer the
What the? Guards, to me! You're gonna bleed, damn you! I know you're got you in an outsider. To me.
Get rid of this.
A promotion for the man who kills this.
Here you are.
That was going quite well.
The man you ended was a friend of
mine. I'll flush in a totally chaotic, right over the top way.
Is that the best you can do? You disappoint me, Martin!
Why don't you come down and settle this man to man?
The view is nice up here. I'm not moving!
Don't try to act brave, you worthless piece of inbred shit.
Come and get me if you're so strong!
Stupid blue blood. Let's see how you like this.
I didn't recognize Pendleton's voice.
You couldn't hit me if I was standing next to you.
wish I'd said goodbye to my kids.
But I didn't know.
I thought we'd already won.
I still say his lordship was right to try for the girl. The Admiral was just faster.
His lordship's landed us right in the shit now.
You're right there. Havlik up top, Martin at the gates, and us in the middle. And our man's wounded.
Shut your mouths, but
won't stay hidden for long!
Got you now!
Help me out!
I should have killed them all when I had the chance.
Don't say that, my lord.
Corvo, I knew you would get here. Well, you're too late. I'm already dying without your help. A stray bullet. I'll never know whose. What could I offer you anyway? You want money? Well, I'm broke. Women, maybe? Everyone knows you were screwing the Empress. You're like, no.
Write to her again. She has to see reason.
A bunch of stupid bastards.
Firing.
Lost him. First the outsider.
So can I complete the teleport behind them and finish them off? Party.
I suppose.
I know you're somewhere around here.
I'll bet you don't.
I got it. I'm going back.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
Disappear!
Die!
Okay, hold it. To me!
Watch it!
Clear the line! Die, damn it! Stand clear!
Get around him!
Whiskey for a... Feed your heart to the hounds! Rot in the void. The man you ended was a friend.
Yeah.
Someone's been killed.
Okay, where did you go?
Comes back, I'll earn another promotion.
Oh. That would have been pretty bad. Try that. Obviously, it doesn't work all the time, or they fixed it and have them stand further back.
Child. still, stupid girl.
Let me go! I am the Empress!
Didn't you learn anything in your short life? Empresses are pieces on the board, and an Empress can sometimes die. Everything has come to nothing. Plague will take us all. You could stay where you are!
Son of a bitch. Okay, that's not the ending I was quite expecting. I kinda suspected that might actually be able to save Emily.
I don't know about you, Corvo, but I've had a lovely time. Intrigue and mystery, butchery and betrayal, the death throes of an empire. And you were an avenging spirit, spreading chaos at every turn. The city's feeding on itself now, liars and merchants and nobles like maggots on a carcass. Soon there'll be nothing left for the rats. It's just as well. The Empire was dying already, completely rotten. All that was needed was the right man to send it over the edge. But now, you'll be off over the horizon on an outbound ship. I wonder, are you chasing something or running away?
Definitely running away. Definitely running away. Okay, so... let's redo this. And hopefully this time, Emily will not, fall off the edge of the world. So they just go straight for
no!
There.
Let me go!
From, and,
quiet now! And move already, child!
Doesn't, do anything to her world where he's going.
Hold still, stupid girl. Didn't you learn anything in your short life? Empresses are...
Oh no!
Help me! I always knew you would come. You're my hero. The others are all dead, aren't they? That's alright, because I was going to have them killed anyway.
Yeah.
I am going to be Empress.
And that is better.
What will history tell us? That the daughter of a murdered empress ascended the throne up a mountain of corpses, carried by an assassin named Corvo? No. They'll say that little Emily Caldwin I came to power in an age of terror and corruption, and that she did her best in a world that is not kind to little girls or empresses. But whether the stories told mention you by name or not, she will remember you were there, Corvo.
You get a more of a narration when she dies, or if you do the low chaos playthrough, you get more of a discussion at the end. Well, that was it. That was high chaos. Fun, frustrating. Hope that you enjoyed if you watched it. And if you want to see a low chaos version, well, there'll be bound to be some of those somewhere on YouTube, because I don't think I can be bothered doing another low chaos run. It's so much easier just to kill things. Thank you again for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this. I quite enjoyed doing it again. And now I'm going to move on to Dishonored 2 and see how that works out. Thanks again. Take care. Have a good one. Bye-bye.